Alright, so this is my bricked Android phone, Samsung Intercept. I tried rooting it, and I fucked it up. Where the fuck's the power button? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I rooted accidentally transform ROM onto it, so it fucked up, and this is what it does. The screen does not come on at all after that. It's fucked. It vibrates constantly. Sometimes these buttons will light up. And that's about it. If anyone knows how to get this fixed, please let me know. I'll be happy as a motherfucker. Thank you.